course, with all the social distancing, our Gus guys can't quite make that trip to the barbershop, and I'm not going to allow Margo anywhere near my head with a pair of scissors, but we want to show you what
nice.
The forecast for all of us. No, no, it's not about the haircut. It's, you know, sometimes she gets mad at me. We've got to prepare all of you for what we think our male anchors will be looking like as we get toward the end of the quarantine for this social distancing. So, first of all, okay, here we go. This one's me, as I'm just finding out. Well, this is what I normally look like, but of course you can see this right here in the box. And then this is the forecast, which I'm a little concerned about because, I mean, the hair, I think, is okay. I can see the hair flopping around like that there. It's the mustache thing, because I don't know if
it's,
you know,
like Flock of Seagulls.
I love your reaction there. I'm not real good at the growing the facial hair in the first place. I mean, you know, that's a cheesy mustache, but what the real thing would be if I tried to grow a mustache, would be even cheesier than what you're looking at on the screen right there.
I don't like the mustache. It scares me a little bit, Tate Baker.
Yeah, it would have its own identity, I think. It'd probably go around and dance around the room. But if you do notice, though, my hair appears to be getting a little bit darker as it grows on there rather than this whitish gray thing that's been going on for the last few years. So,
well, there you go.
Maybe we'll be a little more hippie-fied as we get in there. Kind of groovy looking. All right, well, now here's the best. I think this one's the best one of them all. I believe we're going to go to, yes, meteorologist Dan.
Okay.
As you all know, he is from the Navarre area. He's a Florida panhandler.
Right.
And, you know, there's all the, you know, the usual jokes about that part of the Gulf Coast. But here he is, what he's going to look like in the future. Yeah, he's going full joke dirt on us. Check this out. He's got the long hair. Yeah, I think that's going to look pretty good on Daniel there. Long hair, a little bit of the mullet cut there. You know, business in the front, party in the back. Gotta love
just
it.
Some luscious locks.
So we're gonna be continuing to watch. Yeah, we're gonna keep showing you the pictures of our anchors. You might have already seen Chris Welty. You probably already saw Scott Brazda. We've got our sports team that's involved as well. Don't forget to stick around. We'll be showing you more of these quarantine cuts throughout the morning. I hope you have a great day, and we're looking toward the weekend. I'll have your forecast coming up in the next half hour. Plus, Katie will have all that news, and then we'll do more of this silliness too. Good morning, Acadiana.